Alright, let's do it. Round two with our black-red deck. This hand's fine. We can keep it. We got all the colors we want. We got a little acceleration, got a little removal, and a big old gray merchant. You know how it goes. So any of those four and five drops we draw are right at home. Of course, we're just going to top deck a pack rat, so it's all fine. Look at that poor man's fetch land. That is a Chandra Nalar. No, it's not. It's a Chandra Pyromaster. A card everyone gets confused and calls it Chandra Pyromancer because of cards like Young Pyromancer or Pyromancer Ascension. Pyromancer Ascension, another card people get confused and call Pyromancer's Ascension. But the Ascension is just the type of the Pyromancer. That's just the Pyromancer is just the type of Ascension it is. What kind of Ascension is this? Oh, it's a Pyromancer Ascension. Do we just run this out there and hope it doesn't get countered? Maybe Whip of Erebos is a little safer. I'm just waiting for you to counter it, Moto Joe. Look, they have a real fetch land. Fortunately, it's only two red. Next turn, we can't play Chandra and Flame Slash. We can Gray Merchant though, which is it's a good amount of life. If they want to play anything though. Alright. They got that three mana. Oh yes. Shields are down. Saheeli. I wonder if the combo's in this cube. I doubt it. I'm just gonna Chandra that thing. Put a card on the bottom. Or if we draw a Hellkite. Oh, that'd be sick, right? Victim of Night. One, two, three, four. This lady. And shoot you. Redirect. Always. Always be redirecting to planeswalkers. So both of our planeswalkers have a plus one ability that deals one damage to a player. That's funny.
I'll hit you. No, I'll hit you. Eh.
That's them fighting. Oh, they kept it on top. They said, I like this one. I'm going to keep this one for later. I wonder if they have another land. Oh, they don't have a land drop? That's terrible news for them. Let's exile. Thunderbolt, okay. Devour Flesh? Rude. Why doesn't that let them sack a planeswalker is my question. I'm gonna play this guy. What do you do? I mean, I Whip of Erebos, you can counter this if you'd like. Oh, they did hit a land drop. They teased me. The problem is we do have to plus Chandra at some point. Venser? Wow. Talk about a rude person. Chandra goes to one now. Barring no shenanigans. Haste creatures. Direct damage. What was our first pick? What got us into this deck? Not sure. That's fine. Oh, you can... Oh, that's great, though. You can actually negative two Saheeli and kill our Chandra. And you get the second land. Oh, wow, that's super good. That's really good. I'm a fan of that. I hope they don't see it. Oh, they saw it. Oh, they did. Well, darn it. It's good. It seems good. Very proud of all your abilities. It's when it dies, right? Yeah, it doesn't die. It just gets exiled, so at least they don't draw a card. Poor Chandra. My god. Last turn, I drew a Devour Flesh. and couldn't cast it because they didn't have any targets. Now they have three creatures on board, so life comes at you fast, guys. Pilgrim's Eye. Pilgrim's Eye is watching you. I'm definitely playing that. We got a mountain and we can Flame Slash and Victim of Night. We can also just Brimstone Volley the Saheeli, which I think is what we're going to do. I just want to get rid of it. They don't need to be having Planeswalkers in play. I guess we could have done that last turn, but I also didn't think we would be hit with Venser, Solemn Simulacrum, copy Solemn Simulacrum, so I guess the joke's on me. Oh wow. You are very good at this game. that's just wonderful. Copy Sun Titan, get a land. That's real special. Yep. Who saw that coming? Yeah, so they're just doing much more broken things than we are, and Saheeli Rai is at the center of it, which is pretty surprising. Is this just a modern deck? Can we just play this deck in modern with Saheeli Rai and Venser's and Solemn Simulacrums? Probably not, but maybe. Well, having two Sun Titan. Well, we can kill the Sun Titan. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We're definitely going to save this Pilgrim's Eye. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. It's a lot of lands, and I'm very proud of you for having gotten all of them. I'll go to 9, I guess. Sun Titan dies. Saheeli dies. We can kill the Sun Titan. That would be great if we had a second black, but we don't. So, here we are. Because now we only have... Well, you know how it goes. We do have to kill this guy, unfortunately, so... We do gain a life, too, which is... so nice. I think we can crack Mindstone, too, here. And we have 6 mana, which lets us cast everything in our deck, and, if we hit a swamp, we can play Nighthawk, which is nice. Nope. So I guess we're just going to Flame Slash this gentleman. Yeah, Ever After was a bad call, I think, just because it's so reliant on having discard with Pack Rat. Otherwise, a lot of our guys don't just die naturally. So. We might actually take out the Ever After between this round and the last round. Probably should have done it before the past two rounds. It's a card that like looks super sweet. We get to return 2 guys from our graveyard. We're going to be discarding things with Pack Rat, but we really don't have that many things that allow us to discard. So our creatures just have to die naturally, and like getting back a Vampire Nighthawk and a Pilgrim's Eye for 6 mana isn't that impressive. Oh boy. And you're just going to kill us with something here, right? The Spellskite? Wow. Well, that's terrifying. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We had 6. Well, this took 8, so we can really do that anyway. This is a lot of things that you're doing right now. Oh, Dreadbore is nice, and you can't even redirect it. And we can play Nighthawk. Yeah, we're definitely Dreadboring this. They could have redirected it, actually. Well, it's targeting a Planeswalker. So, I don't know. Probably can. This thing is going to get scary, unfortunately. Yeah, we'll just attack with one. Like, they can't... They don't have lethal on board, so... Like, if they get rid of our Nighthawk, this deals 2, so... Okay, well... Sure. I guess it taps our guys down. You got me. God, what are we bringing against this monstrosity? Collective Defiance seems great because it kills Planeswalker and a creature if we need to. Duress also seems pretty okay. Probably better than Devour Flesh. Maybe? Yeah, I like Duress. Pro red, pro white, when that's two of their colors, is pretty reasonable, I think. Maybe better than Whip. Whip. Yeah, that seems fine. Alright, let's see what happens. Not sure we're going to win this round. Their deck seems very good. Alright, well, let's give it our all, I guess. That's fine. Reaches. Swamp. Summit. This guy. Pilgrim's Eye here. Give it the old college try. They didn't go to six, so they're basically dead. Look at that, we both have creature lands. How cute. I do like being able to return a Pilgrim's Eye for an ink eyes, that's pretty nice. Riftwing Cloudscape, eh? Well, isn't that special? Lightning Bolt is pretty special as well. Interesting. What? I think it's a black here. I think our deck just has more double black and black cards. Hence why our mana distribution is as it is. How many counters does this dude have? Two? Chandra. Coalition Relic. That's alright. You like that we just played the land that they didn't know about? We could have played the swamp and we'd have so much more hidden information. Oh, that resolved. Do you know how good that card is? They don't. They have no idea. Alright. What color are we gonna make? Black. Oh no, that's not what we wanna do. Oops, my bad. Add a charge counter. Oh, I just forgot what I was doing for a second. Oh, that's a big dude. Red. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, you're more than welcome to return this guy to my hand. Which I assume you'll do. Which is fine. Still get you for three. This guy comes on down. Comes on down. We can also lightning bolt this guy if we so feel. I wonder what you're going to target. Did this hurt itself? Oh, I see what's happening. You're gonna like Wrath of God here. Well, that's unfortunate. Too much to ask for a misclick, huh? Okay. That's a good one. Solid gentleman. You think I'm done? I am not done. Brimstone Volley and Lightning Bolt are also 8 damage by themselves, which is pretty good. So if we can just sneak in and attack with this Lava Claw Reaches, we might be in good shape. Sometimes you just get burned out. Sometimes it's too hot for you. If you can't stand the heat, get out of the Thundermaw Hellkite's way, because that's a hot creature. I can't imagine this is the correct play. Doesn't it just kill you? So if we draw a land, you're dead, which is what we want. Bolt your pretty face. Drew a land. Should be dead. Oh, they could have Path or something, I guess. Nope, they just took it. Let's see if you have Spell Pierce. I feel like you would have cast it last turn if you did. I don't know if Spell Pierce is in the cube. Oh, they did. Alright. Get burned on, son. Was that too aggressive? Get burned on? Was that an aggressive thing to say? I wonder if we just get way more aggressive here with Hail Rider, Stoke the Flames. Hail Rider might just be better than the Skin Render here. However, Skin Render is great for Grey Merchant. I also do like Stoke the Flames a lot. I think Stoke might be better than Flame Slash. I love Convoke. Your creatures can help cast this spell. Oh, that's so nice of them. I think they played Wrath of God, not Day of Judgment, which is much worse for things like Ink Eyes, which has Regenerate. Yeah, they did. Flame Slash might be worse than, like, Heart of Kirin here. But I don't know how many creatures we have that actually crew that dude. And the nice thing about Sky Sovereign is that it does something even if we don't, if we're unable to crew it. But we do have Chandra and Liliana to crew the Heart of Kirin. But I don't know if that's good enough. I don't know. I think I do like Hellrider better than Skin Render. Maybe. Yeah, this seems fine like this. I do like Hellrider. Oh, this hand is super slow. Do we ship it, though? I think we can keep it. It has all our colors. Hopefully they don't have some crazy fast start. Just crack it now. Stop being fancy. Alright, well, we do have all our lands now. We can go Vess into Merchant. Oh, I was thinking they miss a land drop. Here comes the Saheeli next turn. Oh, they're gonna play something right now. Oh, Hurtling Cloudscape. Yeah, that ain't nobody got time for that. Okay, no 2 or 3 drops. Well, another weird situation. Like, I'm very curious as to how many we have. I think it's a lot. Oh, they took 2. So Saheeli it is? No, just a Chromatic Lantern. And an Enclave a Cryptologist. Can we just draw a removal spell or something? Well, we did. We did. But it's not that great yet. Yet. Play something silly. That's fine. Unfortunately, if we skinner into the Cryptologist and they do have Sun Titan, it's still pretty bad. They did not get a second red, but at this point it doesn't really matter what they get, so... Okay, lands, I get it. I understand, lands. I do like Skin Render into Liliana into Grey Merchant. That's a lot of life loss. There's no way you bounce Skin Render here, right? You bounce Solemn Simulacrum. Just get that other land. Gotta get that land value. So we know they have Solemn in hand. And three other cards? Well, that's okay, I suppose. There you go, get that second plane. It's probably a wise choice in case we have any way to remove your Chromatic Lantern. Okay, well, I guess the lands are like, nah, man, I'll just keep on coming. Keep that land train rolling. We can search for a card? Oh my god, that's so good. I assume they block, right? No? No blocks? Okay. Play the dudes. We could have put Liliana to 6, make them discard. Kept Skin Render back. That is another option. What is this? Oh god, this is just terrifying. Sphinx's Revelation for 5? For 4? Bonfire for 3. Hardcast Bonfire for 3. Seems good. Well, that's unfortunate, because that's 4, 5, 6, 7. What can we get from our deck? Can we not view our deck? That's weird that we can't view our deck. Like, I'd have to go to... Why does it make it so difficult? I'd have to go to, like, my collection and find this deck. We're gonna Liliana here, and plus one. So she's at 6, she can't die. She'll go to 2. Oh, why you have Day of Judgment and Wrath of God. Good to know. And Bonfire, good to know. I mean, it's not like we're gonna have a game 3, so I guess it's not that good to know. Here we go. Oh, Sahili. Oh, God. Really? You're just going to bounce Liliana? That's interesting. You should just bounce a land and then kill her. That seems weird. I guess you put me to 5, but... Does not seem that great. Oh, Collective Defiance. That's interesting. Kill this, kill Sahili, go to 3. And then next turn we are able to play Phyrexian Arena Grey Merchant. Right. So 4 mana for this. 1, 2, 3, 4. We have 3 left over. We can play Arena. Next turn we'll take 2, 3 and just hope we don't die. I think that's correct. Does 4 damage to a creature, 3 damage to an opponent. Cast. Creature, opponent. 1, 2, 3, 4. I would love to redirect. If this gets countered, we're in bad shape. So they have a 2-2. So we're going to go to 3, and then we're going to 2, and we're going to have to Grey Merchant. Seriously? They have a counterspell? One of your two cards left? That's unfortunate. Can we play a land this turn? Yeah, we played a mountain. Alright, that's game. You got it. Congratulations. Alright, see you guys in round 3. Yeah.